Yes, I did take down the old video, but you can still watch it. It's down in the description. There's just a re-upload. It's the exact same video. The only difference is that I inserted a disclaimer at the very beginning, and it shows like this. I'll have it on screen in this video as well. One of the main issues I have with keeping that video up is that the fact that I wasn't clear on my viewpoints, people were starting to take what I've been saying as fact, as actual reasonings as to what's actually happening, instead of just me giving my own opinion on the situation or giving my best educated guess on the situation. So I didn't want to leave the video up, especially after being convinced that I should probably remove the video as is. But I also didn't want to remove what I said from history. I don't want to, like, censor myself or pretend I didn't say things when I did say them. Everything I said in that video is still available for you guys to see in the description. It's the same thing, just with the disclaimer at the start. The video will only appear as unlisted, that's it. As long as you have the link to it, you'll be able to watch it. I'll also have it linked at the end of this video as well, in the end screen. And yes, I do still plan on making that follow-up video I mentioned before my previous upload, which I'll also have linked in the end screen if you guys haven't seen that yet. In that video, I do plan on making sure I'm more clear on my viewpoints and making sure that how I present it isn't supposed to be taken as objective fact, but instead as potential evidence, or just me making my best educated guess or whatever. None of it's going to be based on fact until we have the game in our hands and we're able to rip files from the game and stuff like that. So just like how you guys aren't taking what the developers are saying by face value, you should also not be taking what I say by face value. Don't consider what I say as facts. Just take what I say as my best educated guess on the situation based on my own experience, because I don't know what's going on behind the scenes, and we don't know if the developers or the producers are being honest with what they are saying online. If I knew that video was going to get as big as it was, I would have spent more time on that, but it got over 150,000 views somehow, so that's my fault. So yeah, I do need to own up to my own mistakes, and that's why I'm planning on making another follow-up video that goes over my points more clearly states that they're based on my own views and my own guesses, and also show more evidence to support my own viewpoints. That's the plan. And speaking of that, I do want to show a little sneak peek on what I have going on. So yeah, here we go. This is a animation viewer for the 3DS games. As you can see, every animation from the 3DS games is here, and I'm able to view them as is, as they are from the game. And specifically, these animations are from Pokemon Sun and Moon. Not Ultra Sun and Moon, but just Sun and Moon, the first Gen 7 game. And the Gen 7 games have unused animations that are related to walk cycles. So we have the walk and runs, you know, stuff like this. I'm not ready to present everything that I have related to this yet. Like I said in the previous video I made about the follow-up video, I won't have time to script out everything and record everything I need to until sometime next month, but this is just a little sneak peek on what I have going on, because I wasn't aware this tool existed, but a friend of mine that's into modding pointed me to this tool. It's actually really cool. I'll actually be able to show what animations do exist in the 3DS games, even ones that are not used in the actual game. They end up being unused. Anyway, with that, I don't have anything else to say, just letting you guys know that the video still exists. The video itself is still unchanged, other than the fact that I have a disclaimer at the start. That's it. You can still watch that old video if you want. It's in the description. You're able to share that if you want as well, because I have that disclaimer now to make sure everything's clear. So yeah, the next time I will see you guys is probably when I make that full follow-up video, sometime next month. So with that, I will see you guys until then.